Today, we will show you how to pair your Edge 530 to your Android smartphone. To complete the pairing process, you'll need your Edge 530 and your smartphone. You will need to begin by downloading the Garmin Connect app on your phone. To download the app, go to the Google Play Store and search for Garmin Connect. Select the Garmin Connect app and then download. Once downloaded, open the app. Now power your Edge on and select a language. Press the upper right button to select. The Edge will then automatically ask you to start the phone pairing process. Select Continue. Then on your phone, you will want to sign in or create an account if you don't already have one. Once you're signed in, if you see your Edge, select Connect it. If not, select That's the wrong device, and follow the on-screen prompts. Then select the Edge 530 from a list of possible Bluetooth sensors in your area. When prompted, confirm the passkey matches on the Edge and the phone. On the phone, complete the setup wizard confirming settings such as heart rate zones, power zones, and Physio TrueUp preferences. You can also choose activity profile types or set this up later on the Edge. To finish the pairing process, select Sync Now. You will also have other options, such as setting up Wi-Fi and activity profiles. These things can be done during the initial setup or later by accessing the menu. For more help with this, see the other videos or helpful content on support.garmin.com. And that's it. You have now paired your Edge 530 with your Android smartphone.